Hello, dear student of class 8. You are most welcome to my online lecture. How are you? I hope you are fine. Today here in this video, I have come with another same comprehension as usual with a group of words, MCQs and short questions. So let's see which passage I have selected as same comprehension for this video today. Dear student, this passage has been selected from Unit 1, Lesson 4. Let's read the passage together. Most of these ethnic people living in Bangladesh have some common characteristics. That means some features, some traits, some aspects of their lifestyle, of their living standard, of their culture are similar. They have their own lifestyles. They build their houses on bamboo or wooden platforms called machang. This can be a question, what machang is. Rice is a staple food. A staple means main, major food. They eat vegetables, maize and fish, poultry and meat. Their kitchen utensils are bamboo, wooden and earthen pots, which they make themselves. Utensils, the materials they use in kitchen, pots, pans, frying pans, etc. Men wear lungis and women wear thamis or sarongs and angis. You can also pronounce it angis. These are the differences between the dress for men and women. Women weave their own clothes. They make their own clothes. They have loom to weave clothes. Hunting and fishing are their favorite pastimes. They love hunting and fishing. They are fond of songs, music, dances, theater, and fair. They arrange a fair, that means melas. They love singing, arranging musical festivals, musical events. They love to dance. You can watch their dance on YouTube. Traditional musical instruments are used are bugles made from buffalo horns, drums and bamboo flutes. Wrestling is a popular sport for them. So this is the passage. Now read the list of vocabulary and then practice MCQs and short questions. Okay.